We invited Bud Norris to sit down for a final interview with the Skagit Valley Herald as mayor of Mount Vernon. In this clip, Mayor Norris offers some words of wisdom to incoming Mayor Jill Boudreau.
You know, just be patient. You know, which is something I alluded to previously. I wish her good luck because I want the city of Mount Vernon to continue to progress and have a great future. Don't get discouraged in the first month or two or first year because your head's going to be spinning from all the different things that you have to deal with. It'll be a fairly steep learning curve. And don't make impulsive or quick decisions, you know, and listen to the people around you. You've got a lot of people surrounding you that have a lot of institutional knowledge. Try and utilize that for not only the betterment of the city, but for her betterment.
Well, Mayor Norris, thank you so much for coming in and spending time with us.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Your time. Thank you.